COVID has affected all industries in Hong Kong, particularly tourism industry. And for the upgrade project itself, the biggest hurdle was the supply chain. We had problems procuring pots for the production of the tram car, the system, including logistic of the renovation materials. And that caused a big delay of the program.